Windows Expert has made a new Blue Screen of Death video, and I'm gonna link it in the description down below. The video looks like this. Now I will show it only in the description down below.